see everyone in Tamriel remember that for a moment, we held the fate of the world in our hands, for good or ill. They were worshippers of Mehrunes Dagon, the Daedric Lord of Destruction and Change. The Mythic Dawn killed Uriel Septim VII and his heirs, triggering the events that led to the Oblivion Crisis, when the Daedra invaded Tamriel. All that remains of the infamous cult, I've gathered in my museum. Ah, an excellent question. Mehrunes Dagon is the Daedric Lord of Change, Destruction, and Ambition. Dagon's Mythic Dawn cult killed the Septim Dynasty and opened the Oblivion Gates into Tamriel. They called it the Oblivion Crisis. A little history first. After the Oblivion Crisis, a number of groups cropped up dedicated to wiping out the remnants of the Mythic Dawn. One of these groups found Mehrunes Razor, the artifact of Dagon. They split it into three fragments and pledged to keep them apart forever. That was almost 150 years ago, and the pieces are still being kept by the descendants of that group, and they're right here, in Skyrim. At least two of the owners, Gunzel and Draskua, are dangerous marauders, and the third owner, Jorgen, I only know he lives in Morthal. Here are my notes about them. I'll gladly pay you for getting the pieces any way you can. No questions asked. The Razor is Mehrunes Dagon's personal artifact. It has always heralded bloody change and carnage. It's held many names. Dagger of the Final Wounds, Bane of the Righteous, the Kingslayer. The Mythic Dawn worship Dagon as a god. Having his razor would be invaluable to my collection. What is it? Do you have one of the razor fragments? Those robes were worn during the Mythic Dawn secret meetings, where they plotted to bring the Daedra Mehrunes Dagon into Tamriel. Each bolt of that burned paper is all that remains of the fabled Mysterium Xarxes, the blasphemous book written by Mehrunes Dagon himself. It's said that Mankar Camorin used the book to open a portal to a paradise, where all his followers would live forever. I'll just be tending the museum if you need. The commentaries on the Mysterium Xarxes were written by the Mythic Dawn cult leader, Mankar Camorin. He promised a paradise awaited his followers when they died, that they would be reborn by Mehrunes Dagon's side. Ah, yes, that scabbard. Notice the insignia? An Oblivion Gate, a key symbol of Mehrunes Dagon, the patron Daedra of the Mythic Dawn.
gotta come here.
There you are. You're dead. Dead. You can't hide from me.
Thank you.
picked a bad time to get lost, friend. Now, ain't this a surprise? This should be. Never should have come here. Pray to Stendar while you. Mine. Is someone there? That's it? That's all you've got?